Plum. Let's see if we can see it here.
Both players going for the ball. Yes, you have Moriah Jefferson reaching through. You also had Kelsey Plum with the leg. If anything, that's a double foul.
Yep, I'm with you.